Newly appointed Chief of Staff Mark Phillips has been talking about his plans to lead the Army when he assumes office next month. Phillips, with more than 30 years in the GDF, is tasked with leading the GDF, and he is pledging his full commitment to serve at the highest level.
Your Excellency, I'd like to take this opportunity to thank you for recognizing my service to the Ghana Defence Force, to this nation, with this promotion to Brigadier. I want to also assure you that professionalism will be my guide as I assume my office.
Commander-in-Chief President Donald Ramatar promoted Colonels Mark Phillips and Bruce Lovell to Brigadier on Monday. It was during this exercise the President said the Army must maintain a high level of professionalism.
We also take the opportunity to express at this time our thanks for the service and the many years of service that you have given. As you know, Brigadier Phillips will move to the Chief of Staff of the Army, and we look forward to continued hard work and dedication, not only to develop the Army and generally the security forces in our country, but to ensure that you work dedicatedly to ensure the Army stays a very strong professional body that can make a good contribution to the development of Ghana.
Phillips' promotion comes within days of retirement of Chief of Staff Rear Admiral Gary Best, who will proceed on retirement leave from September 20th. Reporting for Capital News, Royce Hendricks.